Radula moves in, gets to the cross, Weber shooting, and that was a great stop.
The Rangers don't pick up Pacioretty, and then McDonough fails to clear a puck, and that saves the Canadiens 20 seconds going.